No, same title. Fuck it.
Same title as the last stream, which makes no sense in this one. It's fine. Right, we're going to continue some Resident Evil 8. We're going to get too far because my internet did quit life. But we will try again. Hey, we got to... So, I can't remember if we got the shotgun. I want to get that, because I don't think I got that last time, so let's see if we get. Might have. I can't remember what happened in the last episode. Why is this sad, kid? See, I don't like Dream, but it's a good song. Can't lie to you. Alright, quick intro. Welcome to the stream. Hope you guys are excited for the stream. If you guys are... do. Hope you guys do enjoy ASMR. Ooh. La 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 la. That was. Oh, I did get a shotgun, yeah. Oh, I remember what happened. Well, we spoke to the woman. I went to get all the crests. Is that a. Yes, it is. Yes, I remember this part from the demo that we played. Which, are you able to replay the demo again? Because I remember this stops you from being able to play it, but I think you can play it again now. Which obviously I don't need to play the demo, because I've got the full game. Spent about 40 quid on it. 32. Oh, like him. There's two! Why is there two lichens? Thank you! I ain't liking this. Now this time I'm not actually going to connect my phone to the internet, because whenever I do that it does break. I'm too gangster at this game. Can I craft yet? Okay, let's go see, lady. Okay. Sure.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. She's an outsider.
I'm outside of who's gonna save your ass.
So we're sitting ducks in here. Can the old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Get fucked. Teabag on him.
Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Find shelter in Louisa's house, yeah sure. I already played through this when we played through the demo on stream. Which I think we did. Okay, I've already forgotten even though I've already finished this game once. I do have the finishing trophy, in fact. There's a cure.
Come on, it's clear! Look, you damn
son of a bitch.
You're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. But you're safe in here, aren't
you? Hope so.
Safer here than out there, that's for sure.
By the way guys, hey, Miles Morales Part 2 should be posted tonight. Well, tomorrow morning.
It doesn't make any sense.
Hope so. Plain to let me post it.
Always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
I'll try.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe it's my voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Please, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, For God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
Lulian is an asshole.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go on. Come now. This is... You're not from this.
No.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check this out.
I said go!
Yeah, Lulian. Yeah, miss. Or Lulian. I don't know how you say now.
And so do I. Come inside.
Thank you. By the way, your husband's a bitch.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna save the game because, yeah. Yeah, there's my completed data on casual. It took me 7 hours to beat the game. Is that the first save date you get to see? I think it is the first save date we got. It took me so long to beat it though. Oh, I don't know if you didn't even notice she left.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
Okay. Salut!
Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Right, Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
By ourselves?
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? In your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid? A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing?
I took out an E-type bioweapon.
There is no
I could
safe.
Fuck up these lichens.
Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. Just like a damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming. Wait, Louise, where is your husband? Did they? No. No.
See, a lot of games don't do that way. Like, one character's talking, the other one interrupts, like, and talks over them. They hardly every game do that. They always usually, the character will stop talking, and then the other character will then start talking, and that's how they cut them off. But it's very realistic when they do that. But when they do what they just did there, it's very realistic, and I like when they do that. There's my 4-fingered hand.
Great ones.
All three fingers, I think.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life,
I think a lot of people are thinking it's Mother, and I think it is Mother Miranda that is the cause of Umbrella Corporation.
I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
There is wisdom in her devotion. And I hope it protected her, and it shall protect her.
I thought that was Mother Miranda in, like, disguise.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, come on. Are you okay?
This isn't surprising me. I've played the game fully, and... Hi, Leonardo. And...
Elena, no, stay back.
No, let me go!
This was in the demo as well. I don't have to shoot him because the way they're shooting. Let him go.
Lena?
I said no!
Damn, you're just supposed to cap in your father's ass!
I'm so sorry, Father!
Hey, that wasn't your father anyway. You did the right thing.
I'm gonna like him.
Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing! You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No.
It's your own fault.
We're getting out of here. Together.
Okay. Well, plans all found a way out, because, well, I don't know how to get out. You go, if you want to learn how to get out of this house, you run out here, you run through here, you run to here, you grab this, you grab the truck key, you also then have to go here, grab this, and then what you need to do is go like this, run through here.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
And then put the truck key in. Screwdriver will be coming and playing play later. We'll come into play later. Because the screwdriver is for the Maiden Crest, and to get the Maiden Crest, you have to. You
know. Step back. We can bust out with this.
Hit the gas. That's not gonna work.
Ethan, are you alright?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
You'll have to leave for the roof.
You want to go, but up. Well, Sally is the girl that. Grab him. Hurry.
You ready?
Okay. Let's move! Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. Hi.
Thank you.
I hope your family.
Come on, it'll hold.
My family, my wife was shot, and my child was taken by Chris Redfield. That dick.
There. That's our
JK.
Way out.
Thank God.
He's not a dick, he's a stud.
The village is so full.
Even though, you know, in 5, he, RE5, his muscles got buffed.
Hey, don't talk like
holy
that.
Shit, I don't know what regiment he was on, what fucking, wait, no, I mean, what?
She's in that old castle.
Yeah. No, the place is full of nothing but blood and death, and I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no, that's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe.
Nathan Drake. I said that in the demo video. Nathan Drake.
Come on. Give me your hand.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up. Reach for me. Why is everyone dying on me?
You will, Ethan. You will.
This is just too much.
Because it was her own. It was her incompetence that way. It was her own incompetence that was the fault with that one.
I just don't get it.
Damn that view. Like Naughty Dog, the narcissist, Capcom.
This place is going mad.
Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
It all ties in with 7 as well. It ties in with the Louisiana incident. So, yeah. Demon Crest. Yes, he's dead. It's Lulian, and it's Lulian, and he's dead. It's Lulian, and he's dead. Yeah. Wait, where's his body? Wait, what happened to his body? Where is he? Magic. He had no body. Well. Oh, there she is again. You are a nutcase, lady. Okay. Demon Crest in that one. This leads to the castle. Close enough. Maiden Crest. Close enough. Alright, here we go.
Nothing but blood and death.
Well, that is what she said. That is what Elena said. Locked from the other side. Okay. Heisenberg!
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local.
No.
Even better.
I'll get Chris Redfield on you. Question, could Chris fuck up Heisenberg? That is a question. Who would win the fight, Chris Redfield or Heisenberg? Carl Heisenberg.
Quit your whining. We're almost there.
Alright, I'm going to pause the music just because this cutscene is pretty cool. That's also one of the most famous cutscenes in the game. So it's the entrance
the
of
the big goobity. And my daughters do so love entertaining thorns. Furthermore, I can show that you trust the mortal.
There's Benevitio, Benevitio. There's Moreau. Moreau.
He's awake!
Mother, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with it in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and
circuses? I love the actor who plays Heisenberg. You're one of the
gag,
best.
Gag, gag, the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and
why does the mic sound like that?
Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults are talking.
Look at her bigger tits on.
You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
Big booby lady.
Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
What on flesh is going on here?
9, 8, 7.
Basically, Heisenberg's putting out a little game. Show of us playing a little game.
3, 2, 1.
Basically, a death course. Basically, the case is it's a little death course that's got together. Where we get checked, where I can watch them. Run for your life. Oh my god.
Very nice.
Oh, it's a big one. Jack said, "Guy, didn't he die twice? Didn't Sean die twice doing this? Because how to do it? How we gotta go? That's over this way. I think. Where is that? Fuck! I forgot where it is, man." Here. Where is it? Oh my god, I couldn't find it. I found it when I first played this the first time. I found it straight away, but I can't find the four lords of it. But I can't find it.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Okay, I'm gonna have to skip the part. With this. Not here. Where is it? Where is it? I'm so confused now because I don't know where it is, and this is the first time I've never been able to find it. What the heck? How did I find it the first time when I played this first time? I'm so confused of how if you guys think, did I actually find it first time? I did as well. I actually found it the first time. I can't fucking find it. Where is it? I can't remember. Okay, bust through this, skip the cutscene for this one because I can't be able to watch it again. All it is just even getting hit. Okay, so it's not there. Is it here? No. Here? Here? Okay, it's one of these. It's gotta be one of these, maybe. Oh, here it is!
Shit!
I found it.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say.
Wasn't what I thought it was.
Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained.
Donna
Moreau.
So
now it's time for the beautiful, the long-suffering
Donna and Moreau. I said Donald Benavid, sure, I think the name is him. something in the world.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I didn't have my weapons away, surprisingly. I was like, wait, I still have my weapons? Why would you keep let me keep my weapons? That's what makes no sense. Okay. Did we break the game or something? I'm so confused. I recently played this and I've completely forgot where everything is. I remember most of it. Oh, Duke!
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Well, I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
Okay, Duke. I do have a few things to sell. Never mind, no I don't apparently. But no, apparently I don't.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Okay, I'm just gonna buy one of those and then buy about two of those. So I can get Robin Slag, I said, yes I am tonight. We'll look shopping in Little, in Little. I don't understand. In a little.
Could Rose be here?
Castle Dimitrescu. Just lock from the other side. You guys.
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me.
Big boob lady.
Now, let's take a look at them. Wow, wow, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, didn't you?
Yeah. It was not hard.
Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little slow.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
You know, you've just eaten, you've just drank mold.
First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone.
He drank mold. He's just drank mold because he's mold at his level and I'm spoiling the day.
Careful what you wish for.
BBK number.
What are you doing?
These people are weird, man. Oh, I remember this part's awful to watch. Get it ready. June 9th, 1958. It was my first day working at the castle today. I was most shocked to see the other staff were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite particular. Peculiar, sorry. June 23rd, 1958. It's been two weeks since I started working at the castle. I'm a little afraid. And I'm a little afraid. Another maid, Adela, made a mistake, and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. Jesus. And at night, I can hear wailing of if ghosts room in the halls. I want to go home. July 8th, 1958. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now, they all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen again. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Same thing. Oh, it's Big Booba Lady. It's Big Booba. Stepped in with a trench coat. It's so lovely. Boom, 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 boom. That's the macaroni. The hammer stays on me. Okay. Arena, Michaela, Lois, Ingrid, Reject, Danora, Greta, Nadine, Camila, Bianca, Melina, Astrid, Lyudmila, Rosalinda, Lena, Stefana, and Gabriella. A very peculiar name, a very weird name that I've never really heard before, but. So, names that are not easy to pronounce. Anyone want to get pipe bombed in the face? Shot ammo. Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
I can't believe what that happened either. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, you're there and I don't like it.
A healthy man's blood. I can't wait.
You're too close. You're close. Social distancing, please. Can I go around you? I didn't think this through. I did not think this through. Oh my god, she's back. She's back. Leave all the outside.
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. You're tonight.
Oh, Jesus, hi.
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
Hey, that's mean. Oh my god, how did you move so fast?
I won't forget you, you bastard!
Hey, I am a bastard. My parents weren't married when I was born. Well, they are now, but they won't. Die! She's dead. Into the wine room, which I should be able to.
Castle would have kept little Rose in her private chamber, would she not?
Stella Tresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Yeah, I have things to sell.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. I saw you eyeing that one. Pay me no mind. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
And then there's something else I want to grab as well, which is...
Thank you for your patronage.
No problem. Right, how do I get outside? I've forgotten. Isn't it up here and not right? No, it's not there.
Shall I give you
the tool? Oh, for feck's sake, you piss off. Well, I can get into this room at least. And then... Oh, I've been through this where I killed. This is where I killed one of the daughters. Oh, wait, no, I think I know where I am. I'm trying to do it. Oh, I think I know where I'm gonna go. Shush. Ah, here we go. Damn. Can I click? My phone is so sensitive, it's insane. Got one thing in it, just... Nope. It gets upset at me. Alrighty. Let's do a trask again. Killed her. I'm curious how I knew that puzzle. I've done this before, I remembered it. Oh my god! Yo, Rachel, what's going on? How are you? Oh my god, it's my favourite Twitch streamer. I am so impressed. It's my favourite Twitch streamer that I never watch. Joking. How are you doing, Rachel? Oh my god, I'm beating it. Ow. Thank you. Motherfucker. gonna work. Yep, there we go. Oh my god, I am lost already. Ow! Ah, guys, stop hitting on me! Yeah, no. Okay, fuck it, just go around here. If I'm going back, I'm gonna get so upset with myself. I'm good, thanks, just chilling at the moment. May go to bed soon, but had to stop by. I know it is getting pretty low, it's almost 10. Yeah, but thanks for dropping by. I am literally... okay, well, I'm going back the way I came. Which is great. That needs to turn down a little more, because that's very loud. Okay, time to shit on some fools. Oh, by the way, I'm really jealous of the games you've platinumed, because you've platinumed, like, The Last of Us Part 1 and 2. I would not dare platinum those two, because, my god, I would be here for years. Okay, hold on. Alright, so it is this way. It is this way, I'm just feckin' stupid. There we go. Oh my god. Eat me, just eat me, thank you. I wanna run into Big Booba Lady again. Okay, examine this one. Go. This one's just a repeat. It's a remix, but it's a repeat, so it's not exactly a remix. So I just put this on. There we go. Okay. Oh, yay, Big Booba Lady again. Well, when this floor collapses. That's loud. I'm gonna pause this because this part's fun to listen to. Look how big she is. She's massive. It's like... yeah, I love both the games so much, I felt like I owned it to myself to plat them. I could never plat them, because if I did want to plat them, I would have to spend hours on end on it, and then I'd have to do so many different saves as well.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg.
I read you trying to say
because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him. No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
I like it when Big Boob is angry.
That man will pay for what he's done.
Okay, Big Booba. Alrighty, what did you put in chat? Big Booba, yeah, Big Booba. Love Big Booba, she's the best. Love it when she stands on people. Oh, I'm not here. Do a chest key, play through the game, sorry, no. What? Oh, wait. Is this done? It is this done. Before I go through here, I need to heal. Oh, no, never mind. She's gonna eat me.
There you
go. Oh, shit.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
Why are you so
you
kinky?
Ungrateful, selfish
sexy
wretch.
Mother
you come into my house. You
yeah, slam me around more.
Man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Love, I've already finished the game, bro. I will fuck you. She can stand on me anyway, any day. She could stand on anything. Everyone who played this game has said that. I think everyone wanted her to stand on them. Jesus Christ, has she had breast implants or something? Like, what's it called? Has she had, Botox on her tits? Because why are they so big? Holy shit. They're the size of fucking watermelons and they're massive. Okay, through this way. Oh, Jesus. Wait a minute, what? Oh, that wasn't a way. Okay. This way. When's the part that she cuts off my hands? I'm curious. Oh, it's over here and this one right here. I think. Yep, there we go. No, my hand! Hey, sexy. She's back.
You'll be sliced to ribbons. Before you ever see chuckles.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go. You're like Mr. X from Resi 2. The remake, not original. I think it was easier in Resi 2 original than it was in the remake. I've actually forgotten how to... Oh, wait, I didn't get my hand out of here. Oh, shit. Alright, flops again. Oh, she's... Wait a minute, does she have Bunda? Oh, she got Bunda as well. Let's go. Leave. She got Bunda. She got the tits and Bunda. Go. Are we going further down? That's pretty ballsy, isn't it? I don't think I can use Dimitrescu key. Just let me through. Give me the mask of sorrow and let me go. Eat shit. They get me everywhere. I need to replay Resi 2. Remake. Not original. Fat Bunda style, yeah. How can she walk around with such massive Bunda? It'll just be dragging below her. It'll just be like a carry-on.
Screw this castle.
Why can't, like, fucking... We should make a whole game, like, what, a first-person Resi, you know, where it's just Chris, because we've already had, like, games about Chris. With, like, Resi 1, but that was also with Jill in it as well, and Resi 5, but that was with that sheep. I can't remember except real quick, which Resi 5. I finished Resi 5, but I can't remember the story of it. I don't need to think. Alright, hold on. Let me sort this out real quick, because I need to buy more extra... Fuck! You. I need to buy extra... Oh, wait, I can go here, because I have to trust the key. I want to get the sniper, so I have to fuck with the bells as well. Right, hold on. Give me all that, even though I don't need any of it, because I already have... No, I can't. I need the iron key, and I get the iron key from the piano. Let's have a fucking girl play. I can't wait for Booba to come back. I'm so excited. Let's go here. Can I play the piano? Yeah. Okay. That one. There we go! I fucking did it! Sounds so cool. Oh my god, Ethan can play the piano. Okay, I needed that key. I think Booba's back. I think when you get the key, Booba comes back. But we'll see in a sec. Yep, she's back. I don't get that, so we finally meet yet. We've already met and you cut my hand off, bitch. Oh my god, just weird, this is slunched over. What's that, a shoot? No, nothing. She's gonna cut me in shreds. In shreds, two shreds. Did you know? No, I'm not dead. She's a bit... Oh, my, the camera's upskirting. Ow! Fuck off with that woman, Jesus Christ, is that the only movie you do? This movie's getting old. At least thank you for taking me to the exit. Now I can make a Yui and run. Run for it, Ethan. Run like you've never run before. Okay, use the iron insignia key. Open that. And then open the door. Here we go.
So
now it's the other daughter, so it's over this one. Shoot the fuck out of her fat ass!
So mean!
This is, you're the second one for me to kill, I already killed the fat. Ow! What's in the face? Are you good? Are you dead? You're dying, I can see you're dying. You're dying the same way Marguerite did in the first one.
I'm sick of bugs.
Pistols also, I can sell that to Duke. Okay, I need to run to the store here. Grab the Mask of Joy. I think it's in this store here. It is, yes. The bells. Bell one. Bell 2, Bell 3, and then there's one Bell 4, and then Bell 5 is just on the outside. Bell 5. There we go. And then there's a picture of Dimitrescu, I think that's who it is. Should. There we go, I get a sniper in here. Up here. I think it's taking me to the roof as well. Oh, might take me to the roof, I'm not sure. Not too sure. Treasure map. Cool. I don't know why I opened that, I just did because I'm so cool. It's actually not. Technically, I can fit the sniper in here. I think. Right, that's more of a hope. Oh no, I can't. Oh god damn it. Okay, hold on. What if I go like that? And then put that there. Oh wait, I can move that in. I just need to move this to there. Grab the sniper. Put her. Oh wait, and for fuck's sake. I've eaten garlic not long ago, so my breath should, I just burped and it smelled of garlic though. Yeah, got a sniper. And let me use shotgun because it'll make my life a bit easier. There we go. Right. I have like 2 masks to get though. Okay. That's gonna go down. I don't really wanna go down at the moment. I need to go down a bit. Oh my god! Actually, I might need to go down. Don't think I'm going anywhere at the moment. Oh no, I can't move already. Alrighty, god, this map, the level design of this map is insane. So yeah, it's like a feckin' maze here with this. I need to zipline. Actually, I need to start my feckin' items because it's so shocking. There we go. Alrighty. third mask, and then the fourth mask is, if I can remember, it's somewhere near. Alrighty, I need to kill these things. Let me down. And then I want to use the elevator. Whew. I need to go see the thing and I need to buy a truck or whatever. That got intense. Well, intense, I was fighting fucking flying things. She should be down here, big boober.
Stupid man thing!
There she is. This is it did that in 7 as well, right? Just load low. That's that. Is it Mask of Rage? Nope. Mask of Sorrow? Mask of Sorrow? I think this one's Mask of Joy. Wait, what? Oh, no. Alright. Fooch! I'm doing things! So this one's Joy. No, it's not. This one's Rage. This one's Joy. And then I leave to go to see Duke, because you can't go in there, because it's a safe room.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
Killed two of the daughters. And no, sorry, Rose. And Dua Fresk is outside. You want to go speak to her? You want to tell her to stop?
You'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Yeah, I do.
Expand in my services, please. Come take a look.
Sick. I hope you have extra storage, yes, because I need it. oh, yeah, you do. For 10,000. I don't think I can afford. No, not yet. Damn it. What can I sell? I need the lummy.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons.
I'll be back in a minute. I'll be back though. I've already finished the game once. It might not. I'll replay it on soon. Be easy. Alrighty, to go. Oh, hi, Booba.
You'll make the best vintage.
You mean vintage wine? I hope so. Thank you. Fuck!
Spill out.
Shush. It's creepy. Wait a minute, and then I can now finally unlock this door because I have the Dimitrescu key. I think all two daughters are dead. And now we'll just play videos. That's all my music done. That I've saved so I can listen to while not using internet. So now videos.
I was worried my sister got.
Here's the last daughter. Oh, wait. Pipe bomb. Do I have healing? Because I need it. I can craft it.
Crazy witch.
Fun fact, the guy I'm watching, Colin Kevin, used to work at a CEX or a SEX, which is, if you're in America, it's a shop in the UK where you can buy games which are not full price. They sell them at half price, so, yeah. Make it so I can, So I can trick the contraption to think that it's the pleasure mask, but it's not, it's the other one.
Okay, I should be able to get out with you.
What the heck? Where? I did not even know this was a room. Hey, Booba. But oh god, I thought I was gonna say bye, Booba. By the way, Booba, your daughters are all dead now. Before I leave, I do want to actually get extra room, and because I got your daughters tossed, wrong room. Hey, I
wish to make a purchase.
Yes, I wish to sell this. And then I wish to...
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
I wish to buy that, so now I have extra storage.
Thank you for your patronage!
No problem. there we go. Do I have enough to buy... I don't know. Okay. Just do this so I can crash shotgun ammo eventually.
Please come again.
Unless you had to until I find two gunpowder, so that's fun.
The entire bloodline of Tolstomy Dress.
You're not your home, the entire bloodline. Yes, your entire bloodline, also known as your three daughters, are all dead because of me. I killed all three of your daughters, are you impressed? I also killed an E-type bioweapon in the last game, which was not easy, which was not hard. I killed Jack, killed Marguerite. Lucas died to Chris Redfield. No lie, this game is a bit better than 7, because obviously 7 was kind of just... Capcom at this point were just trying their first, like, 3D, like, first-person Resident Evil game, so I kind of get why it wasn't, like, the best one ever, but it's still pretty good. I mean, like, I killed all three of your daughters and you're angry now. I'm not surprised. Oh, get stabbed in your big side. That's near your booba. Playing a bit more than about an hour. Event settings. I've been live for an hour and 40 minutes. Make sure I hit a 2-hour stream. One sec. Sorry about that, chap. Just went to go get a drink, and I've got some yogurts as well. So, yeah.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Such a witch.
You'll die a painful death.
Oh, that's some sniper ammo. A lot of sniper ammo as well, holy shit. Where are you? I can trust you. So it's only going to be an hour straight because I'm literally stream here. So I hope you guys did enjoy the stream. I have to end it here because I'm apparently getting much internet. Funnily enough, my PlayStation is the only thing connected to the internet right now. So that's a bit confusing. I'm just finished this boss fight. So you guys can't see what's happening, but you can hear what's happening. Pretty much right now, if you can't see, I'm running upstairs. No, I'm in the watchtower. Right?
Oh.
Get the crystal of the request.
You're the one who's cursed.
Yeah. Right, so, chat, I'm going to end the stream. Hope you guys enjoy. Sorry if you guys can't see the gameplay right now, but that's why I'm doing the stream. So, if you guys enjoy, I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.